Hey Steamians, what's going on? So apparently today is the first summery day of Canary Islands in 2018, which means that I'm going to try the short suit today. According to the forecast, we have only 20 degrees Celsius in the water, so I'm probably gonna freeze a lot. But anyways, it's summer, so one has to dress as if it was summer. So we've got no winds and mellow waves, which is perfect for me to get in the water today. Let's go!
Or whatever, but today was definitely my best surfing day ever. So I'm definitely the happiest person on earth right now.